It's a bird. It's a plane. A plane it is.
Russian warplanes buzzing a U.S. U.S. Navy destroyer.
Very serious escalation. And potentially very dangerous. Could have caused an incident.
Okay, let's see how close. Boy, that was close. Let's take a closer look, though. America is here. Russia is obviously here. The warship Donald Cook is right here, meaning that Russian jets flew dangerously close to a U.S. warship, which is dangerously close to Russia. But the media won't even come close to mentioning that. Case closed.